This is the world that you know. The world as it was at the end of the 20th century. It exists now only as part of a neural interactive simulation that we call the Matrix. You've been living in a dream world, Neo. This is the world as it exists today.
I'm funny how? I mean, funny like I'm a clown, I amuse you?
It's not a tumor.
Hasta la vista, baby.
There's no crying in baseball!
Are you gonna bark all day, little doggy?
Alrighty then.
So you're telling me there's a chance?
Get busy living, or get busy dying.
That guy in a little coat.
Oh, as if.
I'm the dude.
In case I don't see ya. Good afternoon, good evening, and good night.
You can do it!
The first rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club.
If you could just go ahead and make sure you do that from now on, that would be great.
Mr. Madison, what you have just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response did you come close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having heard it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul.
Okay, a simple wrong would have done just fine, but...
You've made quite a life for yourself, Detective.
What's going on over there?
You're home this morning. After you'd left.
Foley!
It didn't work out.
Oh, what's in the box? What's in the box? Show me the box! What's in the box?
She begged for her life, Detective.
Shut up!
Hi, honey!
Now, who will be our first contestants?
Right here! No. I want to dance. I want to win.
His wedding and the old folks wished him well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle. Now the young monsieur and madame have rung the chapel bell.
Money! I'm a proud cherry! Does that make you feel good? Say that!
Show you the money.
No, you make me better than that, Jerry. I want you to say what you would mean, brother. Hey, I got box.
Show me the money! Show me the money!
Thank you very much.
Well, this must be quite a change for you, right, Ed?
Those things are cool.
Can I bring the show and tell on Monday?
It was like peas and carrots, Jenny and I.
Run, Forrest!
Hey, stupid! My mama always said life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
She would be called La Renard, and she would be hunted with only her cunning to protect her.
She's a babe.
She's a robo-babe. In Latin, she would be called Babia Majora.
If she were president, she'd be Abraham Lincoln. Did you ever find Bugs Bunny attractive when he put on a dress and pretend to be a girl bunny?
No. No.
Neither did I. I was just asking.
Hey, we've got a problem here.
Whoa. Hey.
This is Houston. Say again, please.
Houston, we have a problem.
Cow. I gotta go, Julia. We got cows.
Another cow.
Actually, I think that was the same one.
You see a lot, Doctor. But are you strong enough to point that high-powered perception at yourself? What about it? Why don't you look at yourself and write down what you see? And maybe you're afraid to.
A census taker once tried to test me. I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
What's it gonna be like up there?
200 degrees in sunlight, minus 200 in the shade, canyons of razor sharp rock, unpredictable gravitational conditions, unexpected eruptions, things like that.
So the scariest environment imaginable. Okay, thanks. That's all you had to say. Scariest environment imaginable.
These mashed potatoes are so creamy.
I could never make a good pot roast.
You need good beef. Argentina has great beef.
John Wayne was tall.
Dustin Hoffman was 5'6".
Would you want to see Dustin Hoffman save the Alamo?
His mashed potatoes are so creamy.
Spain has good beef.
Mary mashed,
Cesar Romero was tall.
Cesar Romero was not Spanish.
I didn't say Cesar Romero was Spanish.
Well, what did you say?
I said Cesar Romero was tall.
We all know he's tall.
Well, that's what I said. Cesar Romero is tall. That's all I said.
I'm ready to tell you my secret now. I see dead people.
In your dreams? While you're awake.
Walking around like regular people.
Miss Helen?
You don't have to answer that question.
I'll answer the question. You want answers?
I think I'm entitled.
You want answers?
I want the truth!
You can't handle the truth!
I'll buy a cup if you buy a box of my delicious Girl Scout cookies. Do we have a deal?
Are they made from real Girl Scouts?
Crazy son of a biscuit dude.
It's a dinosaur. How fast are they?
We clocked the T-Rex at 32 miles per hour.
T-Rex? Did you say T-Rex?
Say it again.
T-Rex. We have a T-Rex. Spared no expense.
They move in herds. They do move in herds.
You know what the difference is between you and me? I make this look good.
Changed my mind.
Shh.
Hold on to the railing. Keep your eyes closed. Don't peek.
Every night in my dreams, I see you. I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on.
I'm flying.